Josh the Window Cleaner here with another review, but today I'm gonna do a different kind of review. Today I'm not gonna review just one product. I'm gonna give my opinion on what sleeves I like the most. Out of all the ones I've tried over the last few years that I've been in business, I'm gonna go over them. I've actually rated each one. So I got a sticky note here on each one that I've used and each one that we have. And so I'm gonna run through them pretty quickly just so that you can see what my take was on it, my honest review. I don't work for, I'm not gonna say any names, but I'm not working for any of the companies selling products or anything like that. I actually use these on a daily basis or have used these on a daily basis. And so this is just what I've learned and this is just my opinion. So I'm gonna start. So I don't waste too much of your time. Like I said, I'm gonna try to run through these pretty quickly. This one was when I first started. I got this one from ABC Window Cleaning Supply. This is the ABC Silverback Gray. I gave this one 3 stars because it doesn't hold water very well. And I don't like the scrubber on the end. It doesn't really have a piece like some of the other ones like Unger has. It washes screens very well if you don't have a screen washer. I actually had this one always in my bucket before I had a screen washer. And I would wash the screens really good with it. But it works really good for that. And it holds up very well for that. But I didn't like it using it on the windows. So that is the ABC Silverback Gray. I'm gonna go with Unger, the original strip washer. Now there might be some old school window cleaners that might be a little bit upset with me about this one, but I gave this one 3 stars because it holds water decent, not like some of the other ones that I've used. It falls apart fast. I did notice that these little hairs start coming out pretty quickly. I just don't like the scrubber. The same thing as the Silverback, it just doesn't come with a really good scrubber. I don't like it that much for outside window cleaning, but it does clean well and it puts a good amount of water on the glass. So that is one thing that I did like about it. So that's the Unger, the original strip washer. I gave that 3 stars. All right. And then we got the Unger Black Series Power Washer. I gave this one 5 stars because it holds water great, but not as good as the Golden Glove. I still like the Golden Glove better, which I'll get to that one in just a minute. It scrubs good and it lasts a good amount of time. I've used this one a lot since they came out. I got it right when they came out. It came out with a squeegee, a 14 inch squeegee as well. And so I used it a lot. I really, really like this sleeve. So, and I love the side scrubber. This is what I'm talking about. I like how this has the side scrubber. It's a lot easier to just scrub off bugs very quickly. All right, so I gave that 5 stars. That's the Unger Black Series Power Washer. All right, the next one I'm gonna go through is the Unger Ergotech Ninja Strip Washer. I gave this one 4 stars because it doesn't last very long. It's a great sleeve. I do love it. It holds water decent, but overall, it's such a good sleeve. And I love the scrubber on the end, just like you see on the Black Series here. And it just scrubs really well. Like it's got like a little rough patches through here. I really, really love this sleeve, but I gave it 4 stars because it doesn't last very long. After about 4 weeks of using it every single day, it starts to go out and starts to kind of get where it looks like carpet if you pulled carpet up. That's the best way I can explain it. All right, so the next one I'm gonna talk about is Pulex MicroTiger. I gave this one 3 stars. It's terrible on the T-bar, it's too loose. If you hear me, Pulex, please make it tighter. I don't care what you gotta do, but this thing blows out so fast. I'm sure if anybody else has the sleeve, you know what I'm talking about. It just wants to fall right off the T-bar, and nothing is worse when you're cleaning traditionally and your sleeve is starting to fall off. It's very, very frustrating. And this thing holds a lot of water, so it gets really heavy and really floppy. It holds water good and it scrubs great. And I mean, you'll get a couple days out of it where it won't blow out, but then it blows out and then you don't wanna use it anymore. So 3 stars for the Pulex MicroTiger. All right. The next one I'm gonna talk about is the Moerman Fliq. I give it 4 stars because I'm so surprised that it's pretty much half a sleeve and it holds water pretty good. Not too bad. You still wanna be close to the bucket because it's not gonna hold water, obviously, as much as something like the Golden Glove, but it does hold water decently for what it is. But there's no way to scrub if you need to. But I am impressed. I'm impressed. I mean, this is the future of window cleaning, so I'm impressed with the design and how they put this middle brace in here and everything. Such a cool design. Great idea, Moerman. Good job. 4 stars because it holds water a lot better than I would have expected, but this is not my favorite tool. But hey, it works pretty good. So that's my take on that. Now, the next one is the Ettore. I don't know how to say it properly, but I say Ettore. So the Ettore Golden Glove, this gets 5 stars. This is the winner. This is my favorite sleeve. best all-around sleeve, holds water the best, and has a good scrubber on the side. I love this scrubber. It's like perfect, and it just hangs in there for a real long time. So I really like it. This lasts the longest out of any sleeve that I've used. Totally worth the money. I mean, and I've seen people that say that they've used them for years. So I know that these are the best sleeves on the market. So if you're new to window cleaning, try the Ettore Golden Glove. It holds a ton of water. We actually go inside and clean a lot of windows without even having to use a bucket because it holds so much water. That's 5 stars for the Ettore Golden Glove. All right, I got 2 more to go. I'm trying to go as quickly as I can. I know y'all are short on time. Well, I know y'all just ain't gonna watch the end of the video most of the time. So anyways, so the Ettore Mighty Sleeve, I give it 3 stars because it doesn't hold water at all. And it doesn't put enough on the glass, especially when the windows are really hot. This is the last sleeve that you wanna use. You don't really wanna use it. So I gave it 3 stars, and that's the Ettore Mighty Sleeve. This was actually the first one I started with. I think if you go to Lowe's and buy the mop and squeegee that Lowe's has, I think it comes with this sleeve. I think that's actually where I got it from when I first started. I actually got a mop from Lowe's. Anyway, so here's the Ettore Porcupine. This would be my second or third favorite. I'd say third. Black Series would probably be my second. So Ettore Porcupine, 4 stars. This is a great scrubber. This used to be my favorite scrubber. There is a huge problem because if you try to do windows on the inside that has tinted windows, it's not gonna go very well. It's gonna scratch the window. You definitely don't wanna use this on the inside if they have tinted windows, but for outside, if you're just doing external window cleaning, it scrubs great. It'll scrub bugs off really quick. It's really good. It's got these little pieces of nylon string sticking out. I guess that's why they call it the porcupine. So great for scrubbing outside, but terrible for inside tinted windows. I give this one 4 stars. It also holds water pretty well. I was super impressed with how much it holds water. So that's all the sleeves that I have today. So if you're still watching this video, I really appreciate you. And I appreciate all the time that you dedicate to watching my videos. So here's what I'm gonna do. Comment, I like gold, okay? And I'm gonna choose one of you and I'm gonna send you an Ettore Golden Glove. So make sure you look in your messages because I'm gonna choose somebody probably tomorrow. I'll choose somebody and I will send it to you. You give me your address, I'll send you a free golden glove so that you can try it out. But thank you for so much for always watching. Now back to the other video. Hope y'all enjoyed. These are just the ones that I've tried. This is just my opinion. Everybody's opinion is gonna be different. Try them out and you can see for yourself which ones you like. And you could even make a video similar to this telling people what you like the most. So I hope that helps any of the newer window cleaners. If you're wondering what sleeve to get on your T-bar, this is what I recommend. The Golden Glove, just, you can't go wrong with the Golden Glove. It'll last the longest and it just holds so much water. I just love it so much. And my employees feel the same way I do about these because we talk about it on a daily basis and we are on the same page as far as what we think about the tools that we use. So on a daily basis, we use the Ettore Golden Glove. Ever since this Black Series came out, I've been using it. Love it. Porcupine, love it. Not real happy with the Pulex. Moerman, really cool design. But overall, Ettore and Unger, just can't beat the quality. So that's my opinion. I hope y'all enjoyed. Any feedback would be great. If you have any suggestions for my videos, I would love to hear them. I hope y'all have a blessed day. If you're a window cleaner and you're on YouTube, you make videos similar to this, or you make window cleaning videos, I would love to see those as well. Like I said, any feedback would be great. Y'all have a blessed day. Peace out.